And what are we going to do about the communists here in our midst? Some people jeer at the problem, calling it a red herring. Some people get panicky about it. I don't belong to either of those groups. We must neither ignore the communists nor outlaw them. If we ignore them, we give them the cloak of immunity that they want. If we outlaw them, we give them the martyrdom that they want even more. We will. In the government we get next January, we will keep informed and we'll keep the American people informed where they are, who they are, and what they're up to.